for alternating lunge with T-spine rotation, we're gonna be doing a bodyweight lunge, but we're gonna add in a rotation into the leg lay. Important notes with this is, as we're lunging down and rotating in, make sure we're keeping our foot stable and our knee over our foot, our toe. We don't want it to collapse out. So it should look like this.